Spell Tutorial Services. In today's tutorial, we're going to work on a word problem. The sum of two consecutive integers is 41, and we need to find those integers. Let's begin by creating some expressions. The first expression for the first integer, we're going to say that that's x, and for the second integer, we're going to say that that's x plus 1, because again, we're looking for consecutive integers. So if the first one is, for example, 5, if x is 5, then x plus 1 would give us 6, and so 5 and 6 would be the consecutive integers. So we need to find the sum of those consecutive integers. So we're going to take the first expression, which is x, add it to the second expression, which is x plus 1, and set that equal to 41, and then we simplify. X plus x gives us 2x, then we bring down the plus 1 and the 41. We end up subtracting 1 from both sides. In doing that, these ones here cancel, and we're left with 2x is equal to 40. And then we go ahead and divide by 2 so we can isolate the x. So here we end up seeing that x has a value of 20. So here we see that the first integer is 20, and then we're going to put in 20 plus 1 for the second one. So we see the second integer is 21, and to do a quick check, we know that 20 plus 21 gives us 41, so we know that we're correct. All right, that sums up this tutorial by Spell It Tutorial Services. Please subscribe to our channel, and as always, thank you for watching.